they gave me a piece of paper to go out and cut an interview against the Macho Man Randy Savage. This is the Macho Man. They had me cut an interview that cut into the bone. We were main event on Thunder the next week after I cut the interview, and he beat me up for 12 straight minutes in the ring. About three-quarter shoot the whole time. He has all the girls slap me, beat me. He hits me with every move he hit me with. I think I did two things to him just out of fighting for my life. And he beat me, and I got to the back, and I said, "What?" I said, "Are you kidding, Randy? Are you kidding?" I said, "Why would you do that, dude?" I said, "All you did was make a main event match. It could have been real good. You made it real stupid." And he said, "Brother, you never talk like that about me. Yeah, I heard what you said on TV about me." And I saved the piece of paper, and I handed it to him. And I said, "They told me to say it." And he just totally, his face was like, "Oh, my God, I'm like an idiot." I said, "Brother, I didn't go out and make that up." I said, "Eric Bischoff wrote that on a piece of paper and had me say it about you. This is his angle." So all the old-timers hated the New Blood thing. I thought it was great. We could have dogged them out for being old. They could have dogged us out for being young and inexperienced. It would have been a whole new creation. I thought it was great. But the old guys didn't like it. They didn't like being called old. They didn't like it, and so they fought it, and it didn't work, and WCW went down the tubes.
I thought it was a big deal to step in the ring with Macho Man Randy Savage, but let me tell you something. He's not so tough. He wants to run out here beating up everybody. Maybe what Disco said is right. Maybe the older guys are feeling just a little bit threatened. Hey, Macho Man, madness, madness. I could care less about madness. You ran out last Monday beating up everybody? Well, guess what? Why don't you try to beat up me tonight in Wichita?
Buff Bagwell, you disrespected me. If Buff got the guts, I'm going to beat him up real bad, but not too bad, because I got a seat for him at ringside at the Great American Bash, because I want him to watch me win the world title like I know that I will. Ooh, yeah.